had no rain how long?
Since January 2020.
20, no rain, huh?
No rain.
What's so, the water rationing?
We have water rationing since 1st of February. Okay, since the 1st of February, and then I called you and I said that there's no rain, and then you say there are, the place is very, very negative. We need to come and clean the Malacca state and a few temples. So during the workshop in Tangka, you came and then you cleaned the Durian Tunkal temple. And then
you remember that?
Durian
Tunkal. Enna pannanga?
Which is Sakti Ashramam. Sakti Ashramam. Angiyo romba negative ah irundhuchu. Idellathaiyum clean pannanum sonnaare. So on that day, marunaal workshop, Tangkala workshop. And the workshop anniki, after the blessing, it start raining. And the mari oru malai, naanga oru moonu maasama paakave illenu sonnaanga. So adukapram, and the sir vandittu pona piragu, we have full rain. And our water rationing stopped on the 1st of April. And we have water every day. Before that, we only have water every alternate days. This Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
That's the negativity, sir. How can you throw things on the river? We are all doing so much harm to Mother Earth. It's a whole trouble, sir. We don't value what we have in our life. We don't value Mother Earth, we don't value sky. Some more months will come to do. How can nature give you what you want?
So until today, we are having God's blessing, Mrs. Sivasa's blessing. We are having.
Hey, I know blessing, my blessing. All yes. I just come and clean the whole place, and things
we
become better.
And we have rain. So far, so good. At least for a while, moon and at least 3 times in a week, we have rain.
All
no
that,
issues. No water rationing.
It becomes so negative. Nature things will go away. Palm will come to get சார் பாம்பு கும்பிட்டா கீரி பிள்ளை கும்பிடணுமா சார் எது கும்பிடணும் சார் எது கும்பிடணும் பிச்சு சாப்பிட்டு கதிரம் பாம்ப பிச்சு மூச அந்த கீரி பிள்ளை அப்படி தேடி போய் பாம்பு கடிச்சு தின்னுது சார் காமிக்கிறான் அதை கும்பிடணும் சார் அதோட பாம்பெல்லாம் கும்பிட்டுக்கிட்டு போய்ட்டு பால் கொடுத்து முட்டை கொடுத்து என்ன சார் இதெல்லாம் போய் தேடுவோம் Very sad.